Good morning to one and all. My name is Namita. I'm studying in 10th standard. Today I'm going to introduce the topic on magnetic field due to current in the solenoid. Using RX thumbrule, we can draw the pattern of magnetic field lines carrying current called solenoid. One end of the solenoid behaves as the magnitude north pole, and the other end of the solenoid behaves as the south pole. The magnetic field lines are always in a form of a parallel straight lines. That implies that magnetic field lines are always same at all the points. Field is uniform. The strength of magnetic field depends upon the number of turns and the strength of current in a solenoid used to make a solenoid. Electromagnet. Strong magnetic field of a solenoid used to magnetize a magnetic material. For example, soft iron, which is placed inside the coil. And this is so formed is called electromagnet. It is a temporary magnet. Properties of a magnetic field are: the magnitude of the magnetic field increases with the increase in current and decreases with the decrease in current. The magnitude lines are always in parallel to each other. No parallel lines cross each other. Thank you.